Chronos Ruler, Episode 9, Some of the Responsible Invincible.
Instant destruction by fire!
Great command,
Jackie! The battle's going on. Delayed effect. Missed one. It's a snake. A giant one.
Be careful, guys. That horror log looks like a 4,500 year class. This is gonna be tough.
Ha! 4,500 years, that's all? I've been around for almost 16. Now, time to put this beast to bed!
Don't get cocky. Is it running away? Wait a minute.
What's wrong? Are you running home to mommy?
Follow it.
It's obviously going somewhere.
A Horolog's only instinct is to attack human beings and eat their time, so why would it run?
I don't know. What does it mean?
Something's on right here.
Knows how to control Horolog's. I thought it was the townspeople at first. Something just didn't feel right. But after scanning the place, it seems pretty clear the Horolog wasn't summoned by anyone's regret. Which means the townspeople aren't the problem here. It's the town itself.
The town itself?
But how does that make sense?
We'll have to inspect Kuljur top to bottom. Let's head back to the entrance.
Let's figure it out.
A Horolog that apparently acts on command suddenly appears outside of town. A town where time is turned backwards. There must be some kind of connection.
Sort of. What's the null effect?
It's fast.
Let me take care of this!
Does not, but it's null effect. Keeps dodging. Quite
but
speedy.
I'm pretty sure this Horolog's trying to lead us somewhere.
It's almost trying to
work. This thing has more than enough speed to leave us behind in the dust. It's moving at a perfect pace so we can keep up, but can't launch us.
It's leading them somewhere.
Lead on then, you bastard! I'll chase you to the ends of the earth!
If we can find out who's controlling its movements, I bet we'll be able to figure out why time is moving backwards in Kuljur, too. You want to conduct your investigation? Knock yourself out. But there's something I need to do on my own.
Vito.
And who knows? Maybe we'll uncover a clue about how to get Vito's time back.
Hopefully.
Dude, this rocks! I have no idea what's happening, and I don't care, because this is the bomb! If I can take down this bad boy, my street cred in the villain world is gonna go through the freaking roof!
Seriously?
Hey, please, hold on. What is that?
That thing on your back keeps flashing in and out of sight.
Oh yeah, the little turd face gave me this.
Let me check my sign.
I came up with a cool nickname for you, man. But it's pretty awesome, huh?
Chicken.
You know,
that's just stupid.
Threat, that kid actually gets what I'm all about.
Oh, bro. Meanwhile, Chicken Vito, March 29, 8:43 a.m.
Oh, no.
And there's the supplies. Wait a minute.
Alexander, what's the matter?
It's you. Something terrible has happened.
Just try to stay calm. Now, what's going on?
Eve! I'm sorry, but I don't have much time. She was fine when I last saw her. I had to make a quick house call in town, so no one was at the clinic to help her. Apparently, she started to spit up blood while she was drawing, and now she's unconscious.
Blood?
You see, if I don't get to her right away, then I'm afraid she might...
The past is fixed! No matter what you try to do now, it won't change anything!
His words stuck on his head. He's gonna still try to help,
I'll
isn't
help.
He?
Eve!
Doctor, thank goodness.
Doctor, you're late. Where were you?
Lucky for her, your son was here to administer first aid. Thanks to him, we were able to stabilize her, at least for the moment.
Yeah.
Anyway, big exam today, so I gotta go. I can't be late to this. Pete Leverton is getting in my way.
Son, bless you. Thank you very much. Have you had breakfast yet, Vito? It's never a good idea to take an exam on an empty stomach.
The last thing I need is advice from you. Trust me, I can take care of myself. I don't need help.
Yes, of course. You've always been able to handle things on your own, haven't you, son?
It's American brass.
Wait! There's something wrong with Eve.
What do you mean?
Her skin's pale. So she has a fever.
Body temperature is rising. Blood pressure, too. And her pulse. No, this can't be. What do I do?
What's wrong?
You need to calm down and deal with the situation.
What she needs right now is a blood transfusion.
All right, then let's get started.
You don't understand.
Doesn't work that way.
We can't just use any blood. Her blood type is AB negative. It's extremely rare.
AB negative.
Only one in every 2,000 people has that blood type.
What about her
son?
The
blood giver doesn't match. It'll only make things worse. We run the risk of accelerating her death.
I didn't oppose you out of hatred.
Meanwhile.
But this is a false past that someone has created. They could be trying to hurt you. Or maybe they don't want you to escape for some reason. Either way, I can't waste any time!
Speed up. And blazes out.
Dumbass! Go on without me!
Watch out!
Looks like you could use a hand. Anyone ever tell you you're high maintenance?
You always follow Vito, so how come you didn't today?
Good question. Flashback.
Vito is in the wind. He needs some answers. You two can do whatever you want.
If there's gonna be a fight, then you can count me in.
I'm coming along too. I'm trying to lose a little weight so I can use the exercise.
Teach their own.
Suit yourself.
The only thing I dislike more than chasing Horlocks through the forest with you is the way Victo's acting right now. Poor thing. He's not his normal happy self. He's sad. It's like he doesn't smile anymore.
Oh. How
the
ironic.
When he saw his family again, that frown hasn't left his face. I love seeing him smile more than anything else in the world. If he feels happy and content, then I feel at peace with everything. But when he's sad, I feel a pain that's impossible to describe.
Unless you're in love.
Truth is, I hate this town for taking away my darling's joy. But I'm not just gonna sit around and do nothing. I'm gonna do everything I can to fix this place and help my darling. We have a job to do. So let's stop talking about it and get to work.
Well, for once it looks like you and I are on the same page.
That's an agreement.
It'll be a joint venture between mother and son.
He's still not gonna call him mom.
This will be the first and last time it ever happens.
First and last, wait. Another flashback.
I don't have time to think about any of that. Right now, we have to deal with the problem at hand.
Hope this is the second season. So done.
We missed.
Badly. Hold it.
I don't know. Something's bothering me.
Look that omen again. Meanwhile, back at the hospital.
There's only one way to save Eve. She needs a transfusion of the same blood type.
But Dr. Poop, where will you find
The kid has it.
This is why I hate useless clods like you.
But Victo...
Don't but Victo me, all right? I'm no fool. You were gonna ask me for my help from the very beginning. Well, let's hurry it up.
That's kind, but I can't take that much blood from you, Victo.
Don't worry about me, okay? Please, I'm fine.
Oh, Eve.
Focus on your schoolwork, dear. You'd better hurry or you'll miss the bus. If you don't make the 9:30, you're going to miss your entrance exam. There's no doubt in my mind you're going to pass the test. Just give it your all, and I know you'll do fine.
You've been studying hard for this. The way things are now.
Yeah. Of course I'll do fine. I'm not some idiot. I'm a prodigy. But I need to leave soon. So get it done. Come on, you stupid quack.
He's not a quack.
You did great, kid. Good job. All right, we should get started now. We don't have a moment to lose.
To puncture the vein.
I can't. Someone take my place.
Seriously, old man.
Alexander Putin! Focus! Eve needs you right now. You're the only one who can save her life.
Concentrate.
Yes, you're right. Survive. I'm begging you. Don't leave me alone, darling. Please.
She'll be fine. I hope.
Victo, stop this. Don't you understand? They're not your real parents. The past is the past. No matter what you try to do now, it won't change anything.
He's right.
My father's tears. Mother's slender hand. Even if it's all fake, how can I stand by and do nothing?
As time passes,
Eve, tell me, how are you feeling, dear? Eve?
It's not enough. Her pulse is still unstable.
She needs some more blood.
Victo, can you handle it?
Yeah, of course I can.
Are you
Wait,
sure about
that? Is that a good idea?
Your body is still very young.
I said I'm fine. Just shut up.
He's See, weary.
What did I tell you?
Damn. Should what can I do?
You're trying some of your blood, but I don't know how that's going to affect her.
I'm sorry. I'm the one who lost my cool, but I'm back now. The kid's not the only one. I may be negative too.
It's not a little suspicious.
How is that possible?
No time to explain. You'll just have to trust me. Hurry up, take my blood.
Right.
Sometime later.
Truly save the life of a woman from the distant past?
You may come to regret that decision.
Here we are. I guess we're about to find out the answer.
Come on, Eve. Hurry and open your eyes, please.
She's okay.
I should get going. This moment belongs to the two of them alone. Strange. Here in this artificial world, I just saved my fake mother's life.
How will that affect the future?
This is my atonement. Yes. This is for the best. Now at last, at long last, something will... Victo, your Your mom's okay. Go see her. You know, you just saved your mother's life. You should commend yourself for that. Hey, go on. I bet she'd like a big hug, too.
Dude.
I missed the bus, which means I missed my test.
There's something funny about that.
I was supposed to take the entrance exam at 10 o'clock. I'm screwed. That was my ticket out of this stupid town.
I wanted to leave.
It was my ticket away from my parents. I was so close to getting away, I could taste it. I was so close to getting everything I wanted.
Now, thinking
their idiocy, I have to stay here for a whole other freaking year. All those idiots ever do is hold me back.
Okay, that's enough of that, you brat.
I'd be better off without them in my life.
Slap to the face. At that moment, somebody will just shut him up.
Vito, are you all right? I didn't mean to, really.
Dude, you've done enough. So much for leaving on good terms.
Let's go. Please.
Nice going, dude. Oh man, you really are a piece of work, Vito. Now, wait, what's happening? So there's somewhere between the timeline.
I'd be so much better off if they weren't around.
You don't understand what you've got!
That's what really happened. What he imagines happened.
Darling! Wipe that frown off your face and let's go on our honeymoon! I'll make you feel better, you poor thing, you!
Vito, these are memories from the distant past. Don't you get it? None of this is real. Time's moving backwards here. We need to do everything we can to put an end to it.
Yes, I know. But all the same,
you should listen to your friends, old man. The son my parents want is a strong, independent kid who will win at all costs. Victor. Not a sad weakling. A loser who can't even put his parents behind him.
Don't be misled.
But, Mom, I just...
Mom, please!
You're having a nightmare. That's not true at all. Doesn't mean that.
What in the hell is that?
Looks like... some type of barrier?
This wall is what's keeping Kojur trapped 34 years in the past.
I don't understand. Why would someone want to do this?
Yeah, this is insane. Hey, we should knock it down.
Wait, wait.
Hold it. don't know what that'll have.
First. God. So don't be rash. Once we get them, then we strike.
And to be continued. Sounds familiar in principle.